here with Off Leash K9 Training. Here we have Rosie. She's a 5-month-old golden doodle. Just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train program. Owners have taught her some of the basics with treats. They did show me upon drop off. The stability isn't really there though. Some of her other issues is just like any typical doodle. She's very excited, very people friendly, very dog friendly. She does tend to bark a lot when she doesn't get her way, her attention. And she does tend to nip as well, just out of excitement, so we're gonna try to nip that in the bud. She does pull on the leash a little bit. They do own a couple clothing stores, so they wanna be able to take her into the shops with them, kind of be their little mascot, if you will. But they wanna know they have full control over her when clients come into the store and whatnot. Let me go ahead and demonstrate what she can do for me on day one of training, as far as the basics are concerned. Rosie, come. Rosie, come. Come. Rosie, come. I'm gonna wheel her in here. Come. Yes, good girl. Rosie, sit. Good girl. Sit, good girl. Down. Down. No. Issue that I remember them saying that she's a big counter surfer as well. So I have her for 14 days. Looking forward to working with her. Keep watching to watch her amazing transformation video. Hope you guys enjoy. Come on, Rosie, let's get to work.